So guys, I'm now in operations. Operations Bay.
These guidelines from your recruits are killing me.
So I've set the mission about the murder case, which it was like pretty cool, let's say.
I hear you went down to EOS. Did you find anything to help my case?
An enemy blast to the back killed the chief. Your shot missed.
What? You're kidding me. Thank the spirits. This is great.
Hold on there. The chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body. Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Shit.
Not only did you think you killed him, you meant to.
But you just said I didn't, so it doesn't matter, right? The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
Director Tan will determine what's to be done. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Hey, freaking, actually, things starting to look better here.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone, all power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
A correction? Is it a factual error? No? Then tell him to shove it up his ass. Politely. Pathfinder. Wow. I'm Davis Carr, Helios News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids. I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
HNS, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny, or something. I haven't had much sleep.
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, HNS is an arm of the Initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, Tan especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it. It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Were you a journalist back in the Milky Way?
I was. Sort of. Only had a couple internships under my belt. Good places, though. The New Star Chronicle even sent me to Mars for a week. The plan was just to work as a reporter out here. Then the uprising happened. We got a little too close. My editor was killed. Tan blamed our broadcasts for stirring unrest. It was bullshit. Now all I want to do is keep going.
It must be difficult to set up a broadcast from scratch.
No, it's easy. Beyond the lack of staff, resistant authorities, and constant technical glitches. Still, I'm getting there. May have an honest-to-goodness source in Nexus Security, if she ever calls me back.
Who's your source?
No journalist worth their salt will ever give that up.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Hey, Ryder, before you go, I hate to ask, but it seems like your job takes you all over. The places we can't broadcast yet. If I send receivers to your ship, would you mind placing them on some planets? It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
Fucking...
What do you need from me, exactly?
I'm digging up good stories here, but not a lot of people beyond the Nexus can hear them. Our long-distance transmitter sends package data between ships, and even planet-side, provided there's a receiver on the other end. I need someone to place receivers and boost our signal. We only have a few, so they need to go on planets with people.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.
Fuck off.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Cid, Vetra's sister.
Oh my god.
Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bits. I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Supply request is in. Half ammo today. Focus on melee.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Apex team leaders reporting back.
Yeah, we did.
No news on the Turian Ark yet. Or is this militia business?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal. Superintendent
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute? Power grid. Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tavessa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
That's very noble.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
You don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pool funding we don't have. I'm game if you are.
Okay, interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
Okay, now we go serious.
Pathfinder.
Hello, Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready.
Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder's support.
Though I worry about your decision on Eos, Ryder. A military outpost won't help feed the Nexus, not the way scientists might have.
But it will protect us from a growing list of threats.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
Fuck you.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Oh.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal. Hydroponics reports oxygen.
Whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Can't relax yet. The initiative still has a lot of promises to keep.
And that's on us. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Thank you.
prototype? What? I fucking want a prototype.
All power grid adjustments must be approved beforehand.
You've had a year to think about it.
It's the Scourge, Director Tan. Its origin defies all known explanation.
How? We've brought all that equipment along.
Must be great to see all your hard work on display.
The mutiny went as well as you'd expect. So much violence. Then, after nearly destroying the station, the Krogan asked for more power? Good riddance.
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
No, it isn't what we wanted, but what choice do we have? You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more security, like you chose at Prodromos? That's your call. Brekker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
I didn't understand anything.
Oxygen production is nominal.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
So, I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. A lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
Man, what the fuck is all these things? What the fuck? I haven't played and I have just fucking around. Just one. I was just hoping to get some of the rare stuff. You see, I almost forgot about that.
What? How can we be out of those materials?
I don't know. Ben's looking into it. Don't worry, probably just another computer glitch.
That... Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjack's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the Exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
See you later.
Kesh, Spencer is at it again.
Did you tell him I was coming down to check on you?
He still won't leave me alone. He's pretending to inspect my work.
Right.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
One space station, slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
The two of you seem close.
It's been Kesh and me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates. Construction and repair.
So we actually... is more to do. Fuck.
Fix it. I'll handle any fallout.
Glad to see you finally. I hear you've been busy out there.
That's one word for it.
If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Superintendent Kesh reminds everyone, all power...
Huh, this file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait, is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Don't...
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront him.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Getting suspicious.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comp director Tan. Let's get to the juicy stuff. Building a military outpost so early has been pretty controversial. Kandros approves, but others say it paints the initiative as a conqueror.
Intimidate.
Every step we've taken in Andromeda has been dangerous. The initiative needs to defend itself.
Very candid. But maybe people need to hear it. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
I study.
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
But footage of that remnant vault is sealed.
Sorry about the save.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before, I meet a lot of people running colonial affairs.
Running colonial affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off?
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Yeah, of course. I mean, really, of course. I wasn't expecting anything else. I don't know about you guys, but I didn't think it's gonna be so simple. Yay! So this is nothing. This is on hold. And this is something we can do. It's optional. But we have to go.
Species are at odds as talks break down over a unified curriculum for initiative kids. The Asari say they'll wait it out until demands are met. This is HNS.
Hey, she got here.
Damned exiles.
How's that possible? I don't know what's going wrong. But they've got Pathfinder out there trying to find it. Wow. Maybe I should go back to stasis.
What the? Really, what the fuck happened?
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
You and me both, but Sam, well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
He's away on a mission right now. I know he's worried about you, though.
Yeah. I know Dad. He probably said, she'll live. I went off to go study some new form of algae.
It wasn't like that. He cares.
How many times has he yelled at you so far?
Oh, the usual.
Well, when he gets back, tell him he needs to stop picking on my little brother. What's home like? Is Habitat 7 as beautiful as they promised?
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
Damn. Well, we knew it could get rough. Dad will find us a place to live.
Yeah. I'm sure he will.
And I should be there helping you guys do it.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Hell no, it won't. As soon as I'm up, I'm helping you and Dad find home.
You got it.
And then...
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
That was kind of freaky, man. Guys, anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. It really, really takes... What's that?
Oi, Pathfinder.
Oi.
Today has not been a good day.
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Okay, guys. It's really taking too long, and I really have to do a lot of things that they're not even related. Like, it's actually kind of optional missions that really you don't have to do them. The only thing you can offer probably is XP and credit, but I don't reckon it's gonna be too much. But anyways, I'm gonna do them. I'm gonna try and do them. This is my game style, and I'm whoever, like the guy who's playing and doing everything. on the game. So, again guys, he's a heavy gamer with you. I really hope you're gonna have a great Easter, and stay tuned, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. And please guys, don't forget to leave your like and your comments. See you guys.